also me in Roblox Brookhaven. This night, I got a new job pouring coffee and serving donuts. And I was loving life until my new boss started acting real weird.
Kissy, kissy.
Ah! Hit subscribe. You start going Calixo now. Enjoy the video.
Woohoo!
It's here. It's here. This night, ladies and gentlemen, the brand new spicy chip flavor is about to arrive. Oh, yes. I've been waiting for this for so long.
I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry.
I can eat a horse. Huh? And it looks like this is the brand new package.
Special delivery.
Yes, yes. That's my big day.
Enjoy.
Yes, yes. I will. Oh, my gosh. I think he just broke his spine. Anyways, guys, it is time for me to take in this puzzle and enjoy these spicy chips.
Huh? Huh? Wait a minute. Did that box just move?
Fishy time!
Ah! Ow! My babushka! That's right! I broke my spine! Every one of my bones is big busy right now! That's the last time I'll ever be in a goofy mood ever again!
Fishy time!
Huh? Don't worry about me, soldier! My back is broken! There's nothing you can do! Sad sickle mode!
That's right, guys! And now, it is time to attack! Ha!
It was a trick, fishy time! And now, it is barbecue time! Ha!
I've always fancied a little fishy sandwich. This said, bud,
let's crank up that heat to 1,000!
And now it's time to enjoy some pingu.
Mm-hmm. That's right! I always enjoy some fishy food on a Friday.
Mm-hmm. Wait a minute.
Oh, it's Friday. I'm supposed to be at my new job.
Uh-oh.
I'm supposed to be at my new job. Fishy time, stop messing about. Get down. I need you to carry me to my new job. And quick, this right to the Starbrax coffee. Put the barrel to the metal, bud. Otherwise, I'm going to be even later. This right. And here you go, bud. Here is your tip.
And just remember, next time I see you, I'm going to eat you.
Fishy time.
Yes, yes. Anyways, time for work.
Hey, Callie, what can I do for you today? The usual?
Huh? Actually, Cookie, I'm here for my job interview today.
You are late.
Uh-oh, I think that might be the manager, guys.
Not getting the job.
That's right, you see, I had a really big, busy day, and well, this little fishy time kind of caused me to be late.
No excuses.
Huh? The big talk.
Now leave.
Ha! Yes, madam!
She is the true captain. I guess I'll see you later. Yes, yes. Oh, guys, I can't believe I lost my opportunity to get this job.
Huh? Hubba hubba bubble iced tea! What is it, boss?
Yes, yes. What is it? It's not a spider, is it?
They lay eggs in your brains.
You got the job!
Wait, but just a second ago, you said that I,
Don't worry about it!
You are dreaming!
Wait, I am what? That was a little weird. Go get it, I guess.
Here, put this uniform on!
Huh? Oh, I guess I'll go put it on. Just give me 1 second. That was really, really sus.
Anyways, let me just put this little thing on like this. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I am ready to work at Starbrooks Coffee. Okay, miss, what do I have to do?
Okay, first chop.
Yes, yes, I'm ready.
Yay!
Yes, yes, happy squirmo.
Take this coffee over to our number one customer.
Wait, number one customer? And wow, this coffee is like really hot.
Okay, well, I'm guessing this is the customer. So let's be extra careful, like.
You can do it.
Yes, yes.
We'll get it, I guess. And here we go.
Wow. Oops. Oh, my goodness.
Ah, you burnt me.
Ah, I'm so sorry, Foxy. I didn't mean to.
Oh, jeez. I think I'm in big trouble.
What happened? You guys okay?
Yes, yes. I made a big mistake.
He burnt me.
Yes, yes. It's true. So...
Yeah?
Impossible. He could never do anything like that.
Wait, what? But I'm admitting to it.
He's my gully boo.
Huh? No.
Hold up a minute.
No one said anything about nicknames in the workplace.
I mean my staff member.
Huh? Guys, this woman's acting a little sus.
Anyways, I'm really sorry for burning you, but maybe we could get you a new coffee instead?
No! I'm leaving!
Oh, I'm sorry, Foxy. Hopefully you can come back another time. Oh, I feel so bad, guys. That's right, my first day and, well, I'm already making coffees. And this guy has to clean. And then I throw coffee on someone.
Huh?
Callie, over here.
Wait, what is it? I didn't get a name.
The name is Coffee Kate.
Huh, that is a really cool name. Go get it, I guess.
But you can call me yours.
Wait, what? I think I'll just stick with Kate.
I mean Kate.
Yes, yes. Anyways, are you not gonna fire me for throwing hot water on that customer?
Don't worry about it. With a little practice, anyone can be perfect. Including you, Graham.
Wait. What? Oh, geez. She's acting real mean to him.
Help me.
Wait, what? I think he needs to go home.
Callie!
Oh, yes, what is it, Cookie?
I think she has it in for you.
Oh, no. You mean like she's gonna bury me in with the coffee beans? Oh, geez, guys.
No!
Huh? Then what do you mean?
She has a crush.
No, don't be so silly. She doesn't have a crush on me. She's just being nice.
Really?
Yes, yes.
Let me show you how to do it.
Huh? Yes, yes.
The coffee beans bend like us together.
Yes, yes. The, wait, what? That was a little weird.
The chocolate donuts are the same color of your dreamy eyes.
Oh, yes, yes. Oh, wait, did she say my dreamy eyes? Maybe she meant something else?
Maybe creamy pies?
Yes, yes. I heard the same thing.
No!
Huh? The big talk?
You are like this sandwich.
Wait, I'm like a sandwich? I always consider myself more like a spicy chip.
Mwah. Chef's kiss.
Face like bread. And I like bread.
Huh? Yes, yes. Oh, toasty. Wait, miss? Why are you looking at me like that with those eyes? Wait! Why was you leaning in towards my face just then?
I wanted to smell your breath, and I got some feedback. I had to make sure you weren't tasting the stock. That is all. Now back to work.
Huh? Yes, yes. That's right, guys. I have to do some, coffee making stuff.
I'm going to get more stock.
Wait, what? That was really weird.
And I, you, stay away from him! That's mine!
Huh? Why the big talk?
Say!
Yes, yes, I see now. She's really weird. Why is she like this? That's right, guys. Maybe I should leave this place. Huh?
Dude, she's crazy. She's not usually like this. She's never treated me or anyone kindly.
Wait, what? Like you're being totally serious right now, Cookie?
Yes.
Why is she treating me like this?
I've been cleaning for 10 days straight. No breaks.
You should run now.
Oh, I think you're right. Okay, Cookie, I'm going. Decide. Thank you so much for all the advice. And I'm getting out of here. Uh-oh. I'm in danger.
I.
Uh-oh.
Where do you think you are going?
Oh, miss. I just came out to get some fresh air.
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't going anywhere. Just getting a little of the, you know, oxygen.
Sure you were.
Huh?
You were going to leave with her.
Wait, what?
No, of course not. Like, I'd never. Ooh, ugly.
Hey, who are you calling ugly, dum-dum? Anyways, she's right. We weren't going anywhere.
That's it.
Uh-oh. Now she's real angry. Yeah, fired. Wait, I'm fired?
Get out now.
Oh, okay. I guess I'll go then. That's right. Even though I just got the job. Wait, what's this?
He's all mine. Wait, what?
But
I've worked here for 5 years. I don't care. Get out.
Oh, jeez. And now she made Cookie cry. Yeah, I'm so sorry. I didn't know you'd do that. Uh-oh. And now it looks like it's my turn to get shouted at. Listen, I'm so sorry, miss. I won't do anything wrong ever again. My hands are up. Sickle mode.
Now you.
Yes?
Help me get stuck in.
Oh, yes, yes. Let me just help her get this stuck out. Here we go. And where are we taking this?
Round back.
Huh? Yes, yes. I guess we're taking this round the back. This is really sus. Anyways, guys, where are we going? I mean, Kate, why would we be bringing the stock around the back? It only makes sense to bring it around the front.
Follow me.
Oh, yes, yes. Go get it, I guess. Wait, what is this? A secret passage? What the heck? Kate, is everything okay?
I see we are alone now.
Wait, what?
I have you right where I want you.
What are you talking about, Kate? I thought we were just bringing in the ingredients. Huh? What are you doing, crazy lady? Sniff. Why did you just sniff me for? That was really sus. What is this place and what is this green liquid? So sticky like.
You smell like cheese.
Oh, yes, yes. Cheesy chili heat wave. Why are you looking at me like that? You're giving me the willies.
You will live here now.
But wait, miss. There's another girl behind you trying to kiss me.
What?
Right there. Oh my gosh. A gun. What the heck? I'm getting out of here. That's right. This girl is crazy. Cookie, run. Yes, yes. Oh my goodness. I think she's coming. Oh, close call. Uh-oh. I'm in danger. She's still here. And she's coming after me. The straight. Oh my goodness. Please don't do it. I'm too young to die.
Huh?
Oh my gosh. Dizzy, what did you do? Just hit her with a flipping van. Dum-dum.
Special delivery.
Wait, what? Oh no, please. Better not be what I think it is. It's... Oh my goodness.
Is she time!
Guys, I think I'm going to die. Uh-oh. Run! Oh my goodness, guys. But it's not my birthday to me first. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there are two videos on the screen right now. This one is the weird bus lady who's going to crush on me. And this one is me. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye!